This day and age, you have to be careful. Especially when you live near the border, when you have so many unknown potential criminals coming across, sneaking across, not being properly vetted, or possibly being flown in from disastrous debacles overseas, possibly Afghanistan. If it's legal in your state, you might consider protecting your family. The hell am I talking about? Anyway, Panerai's pretty cool, man. You should get one. This is one of the 44 millimeter divers with the sandwich dial. I have a Panerai strap I got. I think I bought it at the boutique. In fact, I was on a trip like 5 years ago, if I remember correctly, I think in Florida, and got, this is like the softest leather I've ever seen. I kind of went through a bunch of them because I wanted to get a really comfortable leather strap, and this particular one is crazy soft and comfortable. It's like if you're in, played baseball at some point and your mitt is broken in, and it goes from stiff and kind of uncomfortable to like really soft, and like it fits you like a glove. That's how this, because it is a glove. That's how this strap is, man. But anyway, don't listen to people that are naysayers on Panerai. I've had this six and a half years or so, and I still wear it. It still keeps good time. And that's kind of it, man. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to. A dream that I
like I need to clean the gun.